Just leave it how it is. Hopefully it sticks.
Fuck, I love how fast this turret recharges. What? Japan. Where are you at?
I don't know. There's a ton of different markers on the map, and I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to be going.
JTF one on the blue one.
God damn it, where the fuck did all these guys come from?
I started the. Oh shit!
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
This is just a dude over here. We've got incoming.
Lots of dudes over there. Go, little ball, go!
Back to the hub so you could actually recount.
I wish this shit would get off my fucking screen so I could actually see the objective you marked. That'd be great.
What?
I don't know, whatever the fuck is on my goddamn map, this rescue gamers Gramercy civilian bullshit.
Yeah, that's what we're doing.
Oh.
Move up.
Give the police compound.
What?
This is nice and good. Yeah.
Oh, so this is how we're supposed to get the stuff. Find a way into the police station.
Underground.
This is blocked off. Now we gotta go turn on the power source for the shutters. Those are shutters? Look like fucking concrete. Now they look like shutters, like point blank range. Oh shit!
I got a new grip, I needed one.
Where is the gun box? The weapon box, item box, whatever. Upstairs? Yeah, it's up here. Right here. Oh yeah, check this shit out. Ah, it's not here anymore. Good luck, suck dick, you prick. Oh, here's a restyle. Locate the. Oh, hold on, wait. Civilian? A civilian in here? This motherfucker right here?
Secure.
Hot damn, you did it! You're gonna be a hero around here, you know?
I'll run your ass out of the bridge. We did it. We gotta teleport to... I mean, hell, we could run there. We don't have to teleport. It's only like a block away. Or two. Or three. I'm having a weird deja vu right now.
don't know, but there's some, there's like a bitchy woman involved in the Deja Vu. I don't know who it is.
Your mom?
No, maybe, either that or chick you might be talking to. I don't know, I'm just saying ahead of time, who knows. My instincts hardly ever lie to me.
Same.
I'm just saying ahead of time.
I'll keep my ears, eyes, and dick out, man.
Just gotta have that out, you know?
Always.
Oh, it's the locker. Wait, no, not the locker. The bounty woman? The JTF officer? Officer? Excuse me.
You are now entering JTF. The safe area.
Thank you so officer. Much. You have done so much for
this
neighborhood.
I love it,
nigga. It's been a real inspiration.
That's the blueprint and the XP. Okay. I'm gonna restock here.
The fuck? I was restocking and you booted me out of it. God damn it! Everybody quit restocking, I'm trying to get my shit. Fucker just ran up like, oh fuck you, I'm getting mine first. No, fuck.
Morning. You are now leaving the safe area.
I know, a sweet ass blueprint. It's a purple one. Okay, are you? Oh, hey, that's weird. A random encounter popped up. That's in this district. I guess after turning that in, it popped up like one last one. Not fucking me. Arms deal disruption.
My DPS is almost 17,000, what the fuck? Like, that's not bad, but still. I discovered an area.
Where are you going?
I don't even know that myself. Hold on, I ran into enemies.
JTF reinforcements requested.
Oh, there's some more tools over here.
Warning, incoming hostiles.
Hostile.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Thanks, you blues.
Improvised explosive device detected.
IED.
For some reason, this lighter, this ladder is highlighted. Oh, it's a vantage point. Okay.
Morning. Hostile Hostile forces approaching.
Got a minute left.
Warning. Explosive device detected.
In the air. Oh, shit.
Hmm.
Forget the fuck to call my mom.
Motherfucker move. Oh, never mind, I still hit one of them, I think. Nope, never mind. There's tons of guys over here. What do you think you're doing, bitch?
I kind of forgot to call you.
He's almost dead.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected.
Is it a soft turtleneck?
Aren't they all soft?
I mean, some.
Hate turtlenecks, man. They remind me of, like, homosexuals. I don't know. They just do. Or chicks. Really nerdy chicks, like Velma. I'm not gonna lie, though. The girl that plays Velma in the movies, she's got a nice body, yo. She's got some hella fucking nice leg. Ah, I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Cargo secure.
The NPC has completed the mission for us, that's awesome.
Confirmed. Cargo secure.
Yeah, same chick that plays her as the blonde chick in Grandma's Boy.
Take it easy. We got this.
I don't remember Grandma's Boy. It's been a long time since I've seen it, yeah. I've seen it. It's been years since I've actually seen it.
Oh, by the way, I'm a fast traveler to the safe house. I'm gonna go outside so you can TP on me. Get the
for God's sake!
What one? Grey Mercy?
No. You already got that one.
Which one are you talking about then? The ward and Stuvesant? Because I already got that. Yeah. I have that.
Oh, probably because of me.
I'm gonna go to home base. Stuvesant. Or. What? Oh, never mind.
There's a side quest over here.
Yeah, I know, but I'm gonna go deconstruct a bunch of shit and everything.
Bunch of shit! Here, I'm gonna complete it for you. Oh, it's the locker inside here.
I think I need a doctor.
And it don't matter, Josh. You can't complete those locker ones for me. I have to pick those locker ones up myself.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Really? Are you fucking kidding me?
Alright, hold on. Oop. Oh, never mind. Actually spawned me in the direction of... Well, somewhat the direction I was supposed to be facing that time instead of ass backwards.
Hey, check that shit out. My video's up on YubTubChichu.
Cool. I'll check it out here in a minute, because I gotta take a piss, too.
Not a piss one, but a piss two.
Yeah, I gotta take a super piss.
Fat piss.
Alright, so... first things first, I'm gonna see if there's anything I can craft. And see if there's anything you even wanna craft. If not, then I'm just gonna sell all my shit.
Recalibrate your knee pads, get scavenger shit. Oh, there.
Oh, yep. I gotta do that.
Do that first.
Oh, this Remington, dude.
You wanna get your scavenging up first, man.
Yeah, I hear ya.
Afford shit like that. Easy like nothing.
There is a sniper rifle on here, though, that's pretty decent.
Oh, yeah, the blueprint we got.
Okay, so I need three weapon parts. I got enough tools. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go ahead and make that sniper. I gotta get three more tools or weapon parts, though.
I could do something with the security room.
Cool, man. That's so cool. That's like as amazing as it gets.
Not really. I like the medical stuff better.
Yeah, medical. Dick. Oh. What? Okay, that just has a scope on it, I think, so I'm not too worried about it.
Clothes vendor unlocks a clothes vendor in the base of operations.
This is an emergency services notification.
Marine Super 80. Alright, I should have enough now. 44 in the hole, eating chicken nuggets when I'm on the flow. Oops, I did not mean to go that fucking far down. Might as well.
Oh, yo, they sell camos over here. What?
Oh, no way. I need to pick me up some of those.
Get the clothes vendor over from the security wing.
Okay. 400. Ooh, I don't know if I have that much yet, man. I got a snizzer.
Oh, and this is a stock that restocks. Okay, good. It's not just like a set of shit. That's it.
Yeah. That's good. This will lower my... Okay, that's fine. It's probably just because of the attachments I have on it are poop.
Mod.
Alright, so... Mods. Muzzle.
Well, yeah, you can only put one type of mod, skin mod on a gun at a time. If you only have that one, you can't just, like, keep pasting that same one on the other.
Range and headshot damage, that'll be kind of useless for a sniper. I don't know. I'll just put it on there. It raises my DPS, so. Alright. Let me go sell some stuff. And then I'll get around to those skins after I recalibrate some stuff.
Use skill mods. Oh, I got the body of the barrier shit. That's red. That's white.
Wait, that actually is better, so I'm gonna hold on to that. Backpacks. Actually gonna hold on to that. Don't need both of these because those are junk. That's junk.
Takes 46 seconds for my turret to cool down after using, like directly after using it.
I got 20,500. There's a... Wow, okay, this one has pretty good damage.
Did you go fucking mod your shit yet?
No, I will.
Do it! Don't piss your money away. You're gonna need it if you're gonna recalibrate your shit. Because it duplicates the amount of money that it's required
If you don't get the shit you wanted the first time.
Fuck. It's fine. I don't have enough to get that sniper anyway, so it's fine.
Just saying that time, though.
Something where's
fucking 1,000.
What did you tell me to get in the security wing?
It's 400. It is the supply line. Get that. Once you get that, whip around the desk to your left, and you'll see that one area opened up.
How the fuck do I even...
There.
That's a shooting range. Where the fuck is the laptop? Why am I having such a hard time here? What's wrong with me? No, I gotta go in here.
Crap time.
I heard we got antibody samples from the survivors at the train yard.
Sniper, pistol,
it's good thing
you
got to
him
before the cleaners did.
Wow, that double barrel scared the fuck.
I might have to fight.
Keep fighting a good fight. Doing what I can for you.
Oh, I walked right past it. I got 620, so I should be able to get it.
Yeah,
all right.
You should be able to get that.
Supply line, is that what you said?
Yeah.
Clothes vendor. Okay.
What's this is great. Guy, with this stuff installed, we can really take care of business. You done good, kid.
All right. I'll go to the tech wing now to get the... upgrade. Oops, wrong thing. Recalibration.
Oh, fuck, I don't have enough. Fuck.
Knee pads.
Alright, so what's your stats you have it on right now?
I don't know.
You don't know the stats that's on your screen right now?
I don't know, it says 104 firearms, critical hit damage, armor, burn resistance, blind death resistance, sticky bomb, explosion radius.
Alright, highlight each one. And you can see anyone that says scavenging on it to the top right. That's the one you want to replace with.
Scavenging.
Should be like in the 30% to 40%.
The fourth one... Fourth and... The fourth and fifth one.
Well, what are your options? What's the fourth one?
Burn resistance. Fifth one is blind resistance.
We'll do the fifth one. Burn resistance is good for like... Explosion.
Says scavenging percentages are 43% to 53%.
Nice, go for it. That's good shit.
Wait, I just hold it, or?
Yeah, oh. Hold it. And you should get a chance to get one of them. Whatever it is for scavenging, just get it.
Increased kill XP, that's by 25%. That's actually pretty good.
It's not worth it, though. It's really not worth it. Scavenging is...
Wait, what? Roll.
Watch your money, though.
Yeah, it's... So far, it's not giving me it.
You'll get it. Keep an eye on it.
Damn it, still. Well, now I don't have enough, so... I'm just gonna have to do it on a different item, I guess.
Well, you can only do it on knee pads and, face mask. Face mask gets nowhere near as much scavenging.
Well... Oh, my face mask I have equipped actually has scavenging on it.
I know, that's what I'm saying. It gets nowhere near the amount, though, that you could get on a knee pad for some reason. You fucking use a dick in your ass, girl.
Well, my mask has 13% scavenging on it already, and then on the right it says 10 to 13% scavenging. So is that even worth doing it?
No.
Well, then there's no point in me doing this anymore then, because it's going to cost me like 17,000 to re-roll again.
Yeah.
On the knee pads. Well,
the,
that's just because I fucking re-rolled like 5 times and still didn't get it.
That's shit, what?
Well, that was a waste of fucking money.
Oh, not really.
Where's the fucking clothing vendor? I'm gonna talk to that Mafka. Is this? No, that ain't him. Wait, what? Scavenger crate? Whatever, I'll take it. Stupid shirt, but where's the
supply line?
Oh, here's the supply line. It's
now
in the very far back.
Now we can load up convoys and move them out to where they're needed.
Yeah.
What you got, bitch? Digital Urban. Is that the only one he's got? Yeah, it is. Purple thermal gator. Trendy hiking pants, simple trekking jacket, military cap. I'll just get the digital urban. Cause why not? Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. I'm shoving it. Bitch! Ooh, that digital urban looks sick as fuck on my sniper. I wonder if I buy more than one of them, can I equip them on different shit?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna do that then. I'm gonna buy a couple because that digital urban actually looks really cool. I'm gonna put on my AUG as well.
Die.
Nah, man, it's cool. It's cool. Yeah, the AUG looks pretty sick with it too. For rizzle my nizzle, it's off the snap, tizzle D, fizzle on the chisel, but sizzle my nizzle, my sizzle, for rizzle. I'm on that snap tizzle. Sweet dizzle. Swinging on the dick. What's that? Gunsmith? Wah. There's a gun. You can get a gunsmith. Hold on, I'm gonna check and see what that does.
What the fuck is this shit?
Cause that might be something cool too that we can make use of. Oh, gunsmith right there. It's 400. Wing upgrade armory. Perk explosive bullets and gunsmith. Collect weapon parts in security wing once per hour.
It's the same thing as if you go to like the
other
collect fabric. You go to the fucking what's it big? You get
Oh, you have to have the armory unlocked first before you can get this one anyways. Okay. Yeah. Alright, I'm ready. I'm gonna restock and then I'm gonna head out. I'm so ready, man.
I'm ready. We got the wave.
Oh, I guess I'm fully stocked, never mind.
Oh, I almost forgot to sell shit. I'm a
duh. I'm dumb. I'm a dildo. Got 5 chickens when I'm on Friddle.
Diddle. Hey, diddle. Can't diddle.
Look at this sniper. It's dope. Ooh, I like its scope. That's sick. Oh, but I do, man. And it's bolt action. Nice. Okay, I'm ready, man. Let's give her.
I'm ready. Hang on, maybe.
King Kong, King Kamikaze.
I'm just selling some shit. Although I could be deconstructing this shit. Holy fuck, that's good SMG.
Yeah, man, good SMG.
Good smidge. Alright, so I'm gonna equip the sight to my penis.
Opa!
Opa!
Opa donkey style.
Oh yeah, I'm here. I gotta go turn on some fucking lights. It's fucking
bass. I gotta go bathroom. I'll be right back.
I'm Dick Soup. Hold on, I got 220 tech supplies?
Yeah.
Isn't there shit I can upgrade? Loop rod? I only got 2 400s and 1,000 in there. Dick. So I need, it's your 1,800 minus the 2.
Okay, I'm back. I gotta turn on a light too. It's getting dark. Go, fatty, go. Go, fatty, go, go, go. Where'd you go?
I'm teleporting to you.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh shaka. Teleport to me, turn in that quest, get the XP.
Error.
Time to do a mean man mission.
The heck?
Alright, Sam Johnson. Dick up.
Wait for me!
That robot car is bullshit.
I just got 20,000 for a headshot. That was nuts. With my sniper, by the way. Nice. Yeah, this sniper's dope, dude. I got this guy on the roof. Oh, wait, where'd he go? He's behind cover, ain't he?
Yo. I found a gun crate.
Alright. Come on! I can't jump over right there.
I got a piece of poop.
Ouch. Headshots for days, son. For being a bolt action, this gun shoots pretty fast. How'd that shot miss? He's almost dead, dude. Get him. Yeah, the sniper's sick. There's a guy above. Oh no, he's in there. 20k. 20. I'm throwing my robot in there. My robo balls. Jeffy down. Jeffy down.
Well, you think I was an Iceman, huh? That's your good thing for the day? Or are you just trying to thin out the competition?
Blurble.
Don't answer.
There is a lot of shizzle in here, yo.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm sizzling? Here's a big box.
You kind of just ran past like a fuck ton of weed.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I'm like, dude.
What? That's crazy. You can tell the people who made this game know how to grow weed real good.
Real good.
They got fans and everything.
Lights got fucking these little...
What's your electric bill? $1,000 a month? Probably. Alright, look at... Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna take a picture of that and send that to Matt. Our good, our rules.
Yeah. He'll get a kick out of that. Oh, Matt got his new job, by the way. Another new job. Yeah, he's getting paid like 20 some bucks an hour or some shit, he said. Well, a pathetic thing. He said he's making more than his mom is, and working more hours, and she went to 3 years of university and shit. Well, yeah, teachers don't get paid that much.
University shit.
I don't know.
She's a fucking teacher for, like, special ed motherfuckers.
Like, yeah.
Motherfuckers that are hard to handle in society.
Yeah.
been a long time, my friend. A long time since I told you about my adventures, my
fuck
duty
off
to the city, even.
Oh, I went the wrong way.
No, we just went the right way. We gotta get up that motherfucker over there. Oh, right here.
The power of Geostus.
So we gotta go in this motherfucker.
Wait, what? Oh, never mind, I see.
Yeah.
I was looking at the wrong part, my bad. Oh, there's guys down there, yo. Smoked him. Music's getting intense.
Hold up.
Huh?
Never mind. Saw a file and I thought it was enough of them. Apple's orange.
Quit being orange. Damn, who's sniping? I heard that shit. Where you at, bitch? Oh, I see him. What the fuck? Why is my guy, like, on retard mode? Can I get up there? I can. There he is. Oh, no, that's a friendly. Never mind.
I dropped the ropes for us.
Okay.
The box is over here.
Oh.
We gotta climb up.
Up and away. Okay, that's where you...
Oh, my titties are getting shot.
Well, tell him to quit. Oh, I'm getting hurt. Where are they at? Sniper versus sniper. Good shit.
Or a park bench.
I don't know, but I'm trying to defend. Oh, there's a strong guy down there.
Oh yeah, do it for that.
Yeah, that's who I'm shooting at.
Regarding account suspension, so the account's again suspended. Those fucking idiots can be like, oh, I like to hack shit, and derp. I'm so right. Weak. Oh, the, hey, check this out.
Hold on. What? Okay. I'm trying to kill this boss.
That's how we get to that one sheet. The box. I got... not bad. SMG. It's not bad. Could have been better.
that next level.
I'm up top on the sniper point giving you cover. Yeah, I'm here. I'm just trying to concentrate.
Yeah, my shit's freaking the fuck out, man.
What the fuck?
I'm defenseless, dude. I'm defenseless. I'm moving against my own will.
What the fuck?
I can't do. Okay, now I got some control. Fuck is shitting me.
I don't know, but there's lots of guys. I got one of them. Where the fuck am I getting shot from? Where is he?
That's what I'm saying. I'm getting shot. What the fuck?
Looks like there's a guy on the right. I got him.
Alright, killed him.
Where the fuck? I don't know where the fuck this guy is, man. He says it's right down by you. What the hell? Where's he up? No, he ain't above. There ain't no way he can get above me. There he is. I see him.
Get him in the balls. Did you hear that, motherfucker? Uh-huh. Get him in the balls.
Dude, headshots are so satisfying with this sniper.
Shot at like a motherfucker. I'm going down.
Hold on, I got my med kit. I'm gonna try and throw it down to you. Go to wherever it lands, man. Did I get it to you? Yeah. Oh, I did. Nice. I was just kind of. Missed him because he moved right when I shot at him. Got him?
Yeah.
Are they? Okay. I'm coming down then.
Did you pick that shit up?
Yeah, that was sick, dude. That was really good. I was able to give you... I was able to give you tons of fucking cover with my sniper up there. That was dope. And I was doing real, real good damage, too. Yeah, there's a lot of drops down here. Holy shit. Yeah, Vector... I don't know if it's better than anything I have, but...
Okay.
Citizen in need. There you go. Even though I really couldn't afford to give you a med pack, bitch, but okay. Yeah, the sniper, I'm digging it. It's a little over 20k per headshot. That's really good.
Marked location.
Oh, I had the right gun out from the start.
We're approaching your position now.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
This motherfucker. Oh, that's you.
Right there.
Oh god, yeah, lots of them. smoked all three of them back there. Missed this guy running up, though. Another one. The fuck, he's getting gutsy, ain't he? Multi-kill times two.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I haven't checked Dragon Ball in a couple of days. Keep forgetting.
Oh, wait, there's a...
We know them!
Damn, dude, you ran into me. I went flying almost across the room. What the hell?
Parole officers, judges, guards, child motherfucking protection officers! Fancy government agents with their fancy-ass watches and these shiny guns prancing around like they fucking gods or something.
Yeah, what the fuck is that about? What the fuck?
That's our gorilla coming down there.
They don't give two shits about our lives. They never have, and they never will. We just some trash in their way. They just assume we just blow right away.
What the fuck? She keeps doing it. That's so stupid. I'm gonna end that transmission.
Alright, so we're gonna do this one, but we're gonna fast travel back to the base real quick. To restock on the kids and shit. Ooh, Training Clouds is up. A...